has passed away. When you are mine, when you are heart. When you are mine, when you are heart. Take a moment to remember who God is and who I am. There you go, lifting my load again. Take a moment to remember who God is and who I am. There you go, lifting my load again. Take a moment. Take a moment to remember who God is and who I am. There you go, lifting my load again. Take a moment to remember who God is and who I am. There you go, lifting my load again. Lifting my load again. Take a moment to remember who God is and who I am. There you go, lifting my load again. Take a moment to remember who God is and who I am. There you go, lifting my load again.
This world.
His burden is so light. His burden is so light. His burden is so light. Your love carries. Your love carries me through all the valleys and the darkest places. Your love carries. Your love carries me through all the valleys and the darkest places. Your love carries. Your love carries me through all the valleys and the darkest places. Your love carries. Your love carries me through all the valleys and the darkest places. Sing. Your love carries, your love carries me through all the valleys and the darkest places. Your love carries me through all the valleys and the darkest places. so in love with you, there is no one else for me. I am so in love with you, there is no one else for me. I am so in love with you, there is no one else for me. I am so in love with you, there is no one else for me. I lean not on my own understanding, my life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. I lean not on my own understanding, my life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. I lean not on my own understanding, my life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. I lean not on my own understanding, my life is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. So in love with you, there is no one else for me. I am so in love with you, there is no one else for me. So is in the hands of the Maker of heaven. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. I give it all to you, God, trusting that you'll make something beautiful out of me. There's nothing I
Father, we thank you for the love that carries us this day. As we wait upon you, reveal yourself to us. We're now going to go into a time of meditation on the word. So please get into the posture to receive. Don't try to interpret the verse, but just let the words abide in you. No eye has seen a God besides you, who acts for those who wait for him. No eye has seen a God besides you, who acts for those who wait for him. Besides you, who acts for those who wait for him. Has seen a God besides you who acts for those who wait for him. For those who wait for him. Seen a God besides you who acts for those who wait for him. Thank you. acts for those who wait for him. Besides you, who acts for those who wait for him. Father, let us wait and trust in you this day. We are now going to go into a time of worshiping in the Word. So I invite you to open up your Bibles to Isaiah 64, verses 1 to 4. That you would rend the heavens and come down, that the mountains might quake at your presence. Father, you burst through the heavens to get to us. You rend everything that stands between you and your beloved. Father, help us to see that while we wait upon you, you are running to us. You run to us even when we are lost and confused and don't know the way. You rend all deception, all clouds of doubt, and every evil thing that would keep you from us. Father, burst into our lives and show us your glory.
Jesus, you have made a way for us, oh God. You're opening up all that needs to be torn down. No more walls between us, God, and every mountain. It's
verse 2. As when fire kindles brushwood, and the fire causes water to boil, to make your name known to your adversaries, and that the nations might tremble at your presence. King Jesus, you make yourself known to your adversaries, and they cannot stand against you. You show the whole world your power and might. You do not hide, Father. You dare your enemies to come against you, to show them that you are God, the Almighty. You tell us, your children, that there is nothing to fear. There is no harm that can come upon us. There is no enemy we can't face because you fight for us.
Victorious, you are better over us, God.
You did awesome things that we did not look for. You came down. The mountains quaked at your presence. Father, your acts are awesome. Even when we are not looking for you, you act on our behalf. You are always moving, Father. Help us to wait upon you, to see your heart in every circumstance. Open our eyes, Father. Let us be ever watchful for you. When we gaze upon your beauty, we cannot help but cry out in praise and love. Give us eyes to see you this day, Lord.
Ancient days, you are mighty.
Isaiah 64, verse 4. From of old, no one has heard or perceived by the ear, no eye has seen a God besides you, who acts for those who wait for him. There is none like you, Father. When troubles come in our lives, you tell us to wait for you, to trust you. Father, remove all fear and doubt from our minds, and let us put all our hope and trust in you. The mountains quake in your presence. Our enemies flee at your word. You rend the heavens to get to our side. We put all of our trust in you, Father.
I'm us more faith, give us more faith in our hearts. Give us more faith, give us more faith, give us more faith in our hearts. Give us more faith, give us more faith, give us more faith in our hearts. Give us more faith, give us more faith, give us more faith.
Remember all that you've done in our lives and the times you showed us your perfect love that drives out all fear. Father, let joy rise up. We thank you that you are faithful and that when we wait with you, God, waiting is easy. When we are on a journey with you, the journey is fun, Lord. The journey is exciting. Let joy rise up this day and give us more faith in you, Father.
Sweet.
as we give thanks to you, open our eyes to the areas of our lives that we have kept hidden. Holy Spirit, expose the darkness and show us that there is no condemnation in Christ Jesus, that the blood of Jesus covers all sins. I silence all condemning voices in the name of Jesus Christ. I declare that there is no shame. Father, show us who we are in you, that we are truly dead to sin and alive in you, Christ Jesus.
Thank you.
Father, stir up the hearts of your children in Korea. You have given this land an incredible prayer movement, and in this hour, I pray increase. I bind all spirits of indifference and apathy, and I pray true love would flow between believers. I thank you, Father, for the many prayer warriors that have risen up in this nation. Now I pray that more would arise to pass on a spirit of intercession from generation to generation. I pray that your people will be listening for you, Holy Spirit, as our chief intercessor. Let us pray your heart. Let us acknowledge you in all of our ways. And let us wait upon you, and you will renew our strength and lead us in a straight path.
Thank you.
Father, we pray protection over our brothers and sisters here in Korea. We know that anyone who has been born of you, you protect, Father, and the evil one does not touch them. I declare that no weapon, whether physical, spiritual, or emotional, shall prosper against your children. I declare that all the enemy's counsel will come to nothing, and every word the enemy speaks against them will fall to the ground. Father, let your people clothe themselves in the armor of God and be ready to extinguish all fiery darts of the enemy and cut down his lies with the sword of the Spirit. Spring forth in all generations. Let all Christians in this country, young and old, native and foreign, see that you are doing a new thing. Let your people catch your heart and pray down your kingdom upon the earth. We live to glorify you, Father. Show us your glory this day. We are now going to go into a time of free prayer. So I'd like to ask everyone in the room, minus the keyboardist, to get into groups of two or three. Share your prayer request with one another and pray for a few minutes. When you finish praying, you may pray on your own or for the New Philly prayer slides that will be on the screen. If you're visiting with us today, we encourage you to pray for your home church as well. Thank you.
grace that is over our lives daily. And we tap into that grace now. And we ask, God, that you would fill us throughout this day the strength and joy to gaze upon your beauty and to be fascinated about you in our thoughts and to focus
Yeah, you love it.